want to know what the future is? You don't have to go to a palm reader. You want to know what's going to happen in coming days? You don't need to look into a crystal ball or go to a spirit guide. You've got the Word of God. But the people of the world, the vast majority of them, despise God's masterpiece. They're looking to things that can't help them one iota. They're worshiping false gods. How sad, how tragic. Didn't have to be. Didn't have to be.